What are the dangers of going into space? For human spaceflight, the first thing I think about is the astronauts actually strapping themselves to a rocket. And if that isn't dangerous enough, once they launch and they're out into space and deep exploration, we have to worry about radiation. Radiation is coming at them from all directions. From the sun, we have solar particles. We have galactic cosmic rays that are all over in the universe. And those cause damage to the DNA. On Earth here, we use sunscreen to protect us from DNA damage. Our astronauts are protected from the shielding that's around them in the space vehicles. We also have to worry about microgravity. So what happens there? We see a lot of bone and muscle loss in our astronauts. And so to prevent this, we actually have the astronauts exercising for hours every day. And of course, we don't want to run out of food on a space exploration mission. So we want to make sure that we have everything that the astronauts need to take with them to make sure that we can sustain them. There are many risks associated with human space exploration. NASA's been planning for these missions to make our astronauts return home safely.